Gone are the days when the ox fall down, big got the old plow the fields around. Gone are the days when the lady said please, but Jimmy Jack don't want to come to me. 1920 when he stepped up to the bar, drank from the dregs of the whiskey jar. 1930 when the war came in, he made his way selling red eyes. Looks like the old man is getting on. Lila Jones was a mother of twins, two times over, and the rest were sins. Raised eight boys, only I turned bad. I didn't get the lickings that the others had. Brown-eyed women and red grenadine. The bottle was dusty, but the liquor was clean. Sound of the thunder with the rain pouring down, and it looks like the old man is getting on. Snowed so hard that the roof caved in. Delilah Jones went to meet her God, and the old man never was the same again. Daddy made whiskey and he made it well. Cost $2 and it burned like hell. Like a hickory just to fire the still. Drank down a bottle and be ready to kill. Sound of the thunder with the rain pouring down, and it looks like the old man is getting on.
So long for the good times that you've had. we play. It's time we moved out of each other's way. I'm here but I'm lonely, with you holding me tight. I'm here but I'm lonely, your heart's not with me tonight. I'm here but I'm lonely, your heart's not with me tonight.
Oh, thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. Great to be back here in the bluegrass capital of the world, Prague. Yes. Yes, give yourselves a hand. Prague is cool. Prague is the bluegrass capital. And we're just thrilled to be here. We are big friends and fans of Eva and Rostja and everything they do. And so we're just excited to be part of this very special night tonight. And we've been in Europe for, I guess, almost 2 weeks. And it's just been a great trip. We've been having a blast. We started out in Denmark last week and then Sweden and Switzerland. And now we're here. So it's all good. Folks, give it up for Mr. Trey Hensley over here on the guitar and vocals. A little bit about Trey. He moved to Nashville a few years ago, and that's when we started working together. And when I heard him, I thought, this guy is one of the best singers and guitar players on the planet. And we ended up doing an album together, and our first record was nominated for a Grammy a couple years ago. So how cool is that? Not only is he a great singer, great guitar player, he's a great songwriter. That last one we just did is one of his, I'm Here But I'm Lonely. And we're going to do another one of his coming up here next. This is a brand new song, kind of a spooky number. Hope you enjoy this one. It's called Born with the Blues.
Tennessee. But it's by my mobile, at old Memphis, Tennessee. But if I ain't there by midnight, baby, don't wait up on me. With blood on my hands, you know I really lit the fuse. I rode off into the night with nothing left to lose. Thank you. nothing left to lose. When all you got is nothing, you got nothing left to lose.
He is the 15-time International Bluegrass Music Association's Dobro Player of the Year.
Yo!
responses I've heard in that, the most accurate yet, has been yo. He is picked with anybody you can ever think of, from people like Merle Haggard and Willie Nelson, to people like Don Henley of the Eagles and David Lee Roth of Van Halen. So that's another yo. Y'all give it up for one of the most incredible musicians ever, Mr. Rob Ikes on the Dobro.
Thank you so much. We got time for one more song in our set here, but we're going to be jamming with everybody all throughout the night, so it's really a fun show. I know y'all are going to love it. It's a great night of music, but thank you so much for coming out tonight.